And if history's any indication, this TLC match should be nothing short of extraordinary. Set your DVRs. You won't want to miss a minute of this match.
Michael, I'm looking at wood tables, metal ladders, and steel chairs. Why don't I whack you with each one so you can tell the WWE Universe which hurts worse?
I think I'll pass.
Both these superstars are going to find out about themselves real quick.
But hey, all I know is that we should sit back and enjoy. Another WWE show is underway.
He's taking some offense.
He looks incredibly motivated, though. Don't expect him to be down for long.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
Oh, man. I'm certain he came into this match knowing it would not be a cakewalk.
John Cena connecting there with a good shot. He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, and that's when he's the most dangerous. Uh-oh. Things could get real interesting out here.
It's always interesting when they battle outside the ring.
That must have caused major damage. You just can't train to be ready for an assault like that.
Good grief. Tremendous impact with that ladder.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
Nothing fancy from him there. That was all raw power.
Nothing like a great body slam. Classic.
Looks like he's starting to tire. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
Sure, he doesn't look great right now, but I'd be surprised if we find out that he doesn't have a little more.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. Cena with a textbook counter.
Yeah, you know, I know some people don't want to hear it, but the truth is, John Cena is so technically sound. When he gets going like this, there are few better.
Oh, man, now you're talking about beating the tar out of somebody. We're going to see who has what it takes to win and who might be gone for good.
Whoa, sub reversal by John Cena.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move. And here's the champ, John Cena.
You can't see me. But I think you're about to feel this.
Looks to me like the gas tank is at about halfway. You want to make sure it doesn't get close enough to E, though. That's for sure.
That'll get you some attention. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
A fisherman.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Vicious shot to the lower back.
A sharp elbow drop.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Taking on some moderate offense here. Going to need to start playing a little better defense.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Looks like he's having trouble staying in the ring. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Now look at John Cena go here. Watch, Cole.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Wow, what a shot. Talk about battering someone. If there are many more of those, don't worry about the outcome of the match. Worry if we get a stretcher out here.
Look out, John Cena is measuring.
Another knockout blow. That could be it. We have just witnessed the coup de grace.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Back in the ring now. Oh, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
Oh, that's a shot. What do you think about that strategy? Obliviate your opponent and put yourself on the path to victory.
Boom, brutal impact.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
He gets out of trouble there.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
John Cena with a slick reversal.
Cena. John Cena is superhuman.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talking about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
And here's the champ, John Cena.
You can't see me, but I think you're about to feel this.
Exiting the ring. Very interesting game plan here.
Yeah, I hope it works in his favor.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quit in them tonight. Perhaps feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point.
Yeah, more comfortable outside the ring than inside.
The tension, the drama, this is electric.
Look at the back of my arm, Cole. Look at the goosebumps. I love this.
Well, I don't know if you would categorize this as innovative offense, but it sure gets the job done. Just look at what's going on here. It is human destruction.
Ooh, John Cena may have it.
Oh, what a tumultuous move by John Cena. This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Keep in mind, this arena floor is very unforgiving, even with the thin layer of padding around the ring. back between the ropes.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Keep your eye on Cena.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Brutal and very, very painful for these guys.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But, man, this has been physical.
Whoa, get out of the way. When an opponent launches an attack like that, it lets you know they're pulling out all the stops.
You know, I'm not so sure outside is where you want to be. This floor is not very forgiving.
Forgiving? Those mats don't cover up this concrete. These guys giving this sold-out crowd exactly what they came to see. What an incredible match. Heads up the ladder. He's got victory in his grasp, guys.
Think of the risk and sacrifices these guys are taking to get that down. This is unreal.
Absorbing a little bit of punishment here. Nothing to be overly concerned about, though.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
John Cena's showing at this point. Look out, John Cena is measuring.
This match has taken so much out of this guy, he's not gonna give up. But man,
and again he gets struck with that object.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this. By John Cena.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Got to be careful not to take on too much more damage here.
And there's a stiff clothesline.
John Cena go here. Let's go.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying. Tossed out like a rag doll.
He dropped like a stone, King. How many cliches can you and I use?
Dropped him like a bad habit.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
They're not holding anything back, and I love it.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.
He's just as dangerous on that ladder as he is on the mat. Here we go. John Cena setting it up.
Look at that. Another merciless blow. I think it's safe to say that if they got it from that, it would be a miracle.
It hurts just watching it again.
Ouch. And he's heading out onto the floor.
Yeah, and can you imagine the damage he's going to be able to do out there?
Wow, he's still down after that.
Here we go, back inside the ring.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Direct hit. I don't know if you can get back on your feet after that. Getting tagged like that might be enough to keep an opponent down for good.
More damage with the ladder.
How's that for an assault? Now you have to stay on top of your opponent so your weapons tactic doesn't backfire. We all know what they say about karma.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Man, that's gotta hurt. This is the kind of all-out battle that could end.
Oh, man! Did you hear that?
Look at these two giving it their...
I don't think that chair is going to be good for much after this match.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Now, this is punishment. I've never heard of victory by using the same move, but we could see it here tonight.
Well, it seems to be working fine so far.
Heading up.
Some damage has been dished out, but certainly not enough to assume this one's even close to being over.
Well, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
Cena with a textbook counter.
Yeah, you know, I know some people don't want to hear it, but the truth is, John Cena is so technically sound. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. Still got work to do.
Oh, not again. Not again.
What a shot. I don't know if I've ever seen a weapon used that sounded like it imploded on impact. This is a dogfight, a ferocious dogfight, and there's nothing like it.
The tension, the drama, this is electric.
Look at the back of my arm, Cole. Look at the goosebumps. I love this.
Strikes like that can end this one in a hurry.
And he reversed it. Good move there.
Focusing on the chest now.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
What a match!
Wow, he's still down after that.
We've got a climber.
Oh, there's a lot to hit there. Now the question is this going to continue? And if so, for how long? If you're looking to make a statement, job well done.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Knocked into the middle of next week.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, it must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention.
Oh, look at John Cena go here. Let's go. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.
And that one hit with the force of a big rig. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. He's showing no signs of letting up. Oh, nice counter. What a reversal.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
And a great punch there from John Cena.
John Cena with the offense. Even more damage to the chest.
Oh, that chest has got to be hurting.
First time for everything, I guess. The frequency of this move is becoming deliberate at this point, to say the least.
No kidding. Over and over and over again.
Match. This is unreal. Whoa!
Direct hit. I don't know if you can get back on your feet after that. Getting tagged like that might be enough to keep an opponent down for good.
He's just brutalizing his opponent with that table.
What an attack. Take it from me, there's never a good place or a good time to get hit. WWE's not like other sports where you call a timeout.
Oh, man! That's it! Did you hear that? I'm just glad I didn't feel it. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
You can bet every superstar on the roster is crowded around the monitors in the back to see which one of these guys comes out victorious. Taking a bit of a beating so far, but nothing that can't be overcome. He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
John Cena with a nice reversal.
Oh, look at John Cena go here. Let's go.
Look out, John Cena is measuring.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King, but I still don't see him giving up.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This is
he's just brutalizing his opponent with that table.
Man,
He's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously wrong there.
A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe.
You're right about that. The crowd is buzzing. They're ready for this thing to get underway.
Toss to the outside.
Like yesterday's garbage.
Heads up the ladder.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
They're not holding anything back, and I love it. Higher and higher.
I don't know, guys. A vicious attack on top of the ladder.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
It seems clearing the ladder is more important to him at this point. He's relentless on that ladder right now.
Whoa, a great counter.
And again,
great counter.
Oh, this isn't good. And it's just getting worse. I wonder if the referee is too intimidated to do anything. At some point, this madness has to end.
And here we see it from this angle.
Oh, my gosh. Looks even worse from here.
Look, he's going to have to hurry and pull.
He's right there. He unhooks that thing, and this is over.
He did what he set out to do, and that was win.
Here's your winner, John Cena.
And there's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.